This Bulldog has a lot to smile about as TLU brings their 6-0 conference record back to Seguin to host Belhaven this afternoon. Down 7-0 in the first quarter, the offense catches fire. Wade Freeman launches one for C.J. Romero, and he gets it in stride for the 57-yard touchdown. That ties the game at 7. Now, those two connect again later in the quarter. This time, Freeman rolls out and uncorks a deep ball into the end zone. Freeman hauls it in for the 49-yard score. The Bulldogs score 27 points in the first half, and they win it 34-14 and are still unbeaten in conference play.